The Blessed Prophet sallallahu ta'ala alayhi wa sallam declared, every prophet warned his people about the Antichrist, about Dajjal, the false Messiah. And the prophet Noah warned his people. But I say to you something that none ever said before me. The Antichrist sees with one eye.
His left eye.
He's blind in the right eye. It looks like a bulging grip. But your Lord is not one eye.